Square in old New York City. It's the hub of the entertainment world, around which are clustered movie houses, legitimate theaters, and nightclubs, which serve as the settings for performers in all areas of show business. One of these areas, of course, is jazz. And in New York, the setting for great jazz is a spot called Birdland, just up Broadway off Times Square. It's the jazz corner of the world. And I have just been sneaked over here. And here we come down the steps of the world-famous jazz spot, Birdland. This is just for you to walk if you ever get to New York and drop in, and you'll stop here and pay. Hello there.
Hi.
What's your name?
Nancy.
Want to stamp my hand? Remember when they used to do that with the purple stamp? You can probably hear the strains of a 1 o'clock jump in the background, and that means Count is here. What do you say, Pee-wee?
How you feel, Mr. Allen?
Who's here tonight?
We have Count Basie, Johnny Smith, and Joe Williams.
Let's get up and see what's going on. How you doing? Things are jumping here tonight, huh?
Well, I see.
Well, that's good. Well, I don't want to slow it down any. What do you say we get right into the record for which there have probably been more requests thrown at you this year than any in a long time? Thing called April in Paris. Y'all set?
Roll.
Here it is. Live. Count, how much longer are you going to be here this trip?
We're crossing Wednesday, Steve.
Wednesday, and then where do you go?
We're going to Las Vegas to the dunes.
Mm-hmm. Folks watching out there tonight, and then we have certainly something to look forward to. What do you say we do one more?
Well, that's okay with me, and would you join me?
Well, I don't want to get in your way. But
oh, everything's okay with Little Blee. Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Good. There you have Count Basie live from Birdland. In a moment, a feature familiar to all television viewers. Right now, a word from Viceroy, the smoothest taste in smoking.
At long.